Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Solidan radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Using stealth cable to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Parry at just the right moment to deflect an attack and expose your enemy to counterattack.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts.
PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops
by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, Hiskel, let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Through this building. Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down. Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Excellent, Raiden! Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
It'll be easier.
You're supposed to have driven them all away already.
So, self-defense, right? Easy.
No, please, I have family!
Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Show yourself.
Enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Does it hurt?
Sliden!
Intellect evade my blows.
freedom.
And hide here. Looks to me like Russian spies.
Hey, we are just...
Well, we can't let him give away our position. Waste him. We'll fill out the paperwork later.
No, please. I will do anything.
So that's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
I should have guessed you would choose this route.
Yeah.